These folks are way more food motivated. Yeah, he agrees. And he agrees. He agrees. Food motivated. Do you need assistance? Okay, apparently I underestimated y'all's brain power. Alright, apparently shouldn't have did this test after feeding y'all dry food. Y'all aren't hungry enough to use your brains. You brats. You aren't even trying. You aren't even trying. You're just laying there. You're just laying there. The girls gave it a valiant effort. You lazy boys. You bunch of couch potatoes? After a week of having this, he'll probably be brainy enough to figure it out. I just got it today, so this is the first time experiencing it. Percy doesn't like these treats anyway. I can't believe Firestar isn't trying any. But Midnight is one of the most food motivated ones. Easter's scratching at the other side of the doors. But here's how the puzzle operates. So you can stick a treat in here. You can also just stick a treat there. But so your cat's supposed to be smart enough to do that. First they move the leaf and eat that. Then when you move the ladybird back and forth, then the treat falls out. Sweetness.